need a 9/11 commission to find out what happened, to make sure it never happens again.
And a 9/11 commission is a way to make sure that we secure the Capitol going forward and that we lay bare the record of just how responsible and how abjectly violating of his constitutional oath President Trump really was.
I think there should be a complete investigation about what happened on 1/6.
What we saw in that Senate today was a cowardly group of Republicans who apparently have no options because they were afraid to defend their job. We censure people for using stationery for the wrong purpose. We don't censure people for inciting insurrection that kills people in the Capitol.
I think Nancy Pelosi will have a lot of questions to answer about what she knew leading up to the riot on January 6th.
Here's what I want to know. What did Nancy Pelosi know, and when did she know it?